outside of there. That's where it was leaking from. And there's a rivet there. There. And there. And all it does, and there, it holds that piece, which is the bottom part. It won't allow this thing to come out because it's there. See? It looked like it was coming from right here at this junction. Hear it? So, thinking I'm gonna take that piece out. Put some Teflon tape. Seal it back up. Try to salvage as much liquid as I can. And that's that. The hose on the piston itself appears to be okay. All the way down to here, up until this point, where that noise is coming.